What about the voice of the people in my community, which is a community whose voice I felt like is not necessarily heard? You know, the idea was to create a type of quilt with the people, that this community was a quilt, and that each one of these identities, each one of these personalities, all add together to actually be one voice, and it's the voice of the community.